And it's tipped out to Clarkson.
Get the ball. Yeah, Sabonis was the one that got out to the ball. Somebody else has got to get to the ball. Got to be in help position on Jordan Clarkson.
There's back-to-back threes by Clarkson, and just like that, the Utah Jazz are back in front. They had 9 points on Friday night. That matched his season high. He's guarding Clarkson. And Gobert right there at the rim. Tried to shoot it up over the top of Gobert. Again, he's trying to push the tempo. And Clarkson has made three of those. O'Neal challenges, shot clock down to two. Clarkson, well defended.
18th double-double for the big man. Here comes Clarkson again, Matt. Hangs on a pivot, puts up the shot. I don't know how he does it, but he does it, and well. I just don't see panic, Matt, in his game. Some players do, but it seems like, you know, he knows what he wants to do. And there he is again on a spinner inside, and back-to-back buckets by Clarkson.
Clarkson gets inside again and adds two more.
The speed of it is what you got to take advantage of.
And again in the lane is Clarkson. He has eight in the half. That's now 64 straight games of 20 or more assists, the longest active streak in the NBA. Extra load for Mitchell is off the mark.